The restaurant is NAYUTA. The restaurant's main dish is sea bream soup ramen. Sea bream is fish, a collaboration of fish and ramen. This is sea bream soup ramen. The soup is clear. The taste is salt-based and quite light. The noodles are thin. It soaks up the soup well.